Operation 5A. What is a geostationary satellite? Answer. A geostationary satellite is that which appears to be located at a fixed point in space when viewed from the Earth's surface. Geostationary satellites are located 22,237 miles above the Earth's surface. Question 5B. Name two types of lasers. Answer. 1. Solid-state lasers. 2. Liquid-state lasers. 3. Gas lasers. 4. Fiber lasers. 5. Semiconductor lasers. 6. Chemical lasers. Use any two as the answer.